No, we did it multiple times.
We did it like 3 times in one day.
Yeah, three. I think we did it once, came back, and went back to back. Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah, we're lucky we didn't even get up out of our seats.
Yeah, yeah.
If we're gonna get wet, we do it properly.
Yeah, it's great.
Mm-hmm. That's why the standby is 5 minutes because you gotta walk there. Grab a couple garbage bags. Uh-huh. Yep, I was watching. Jay got close. All riders must wear shoes? I don't know.
People are so good.
Man, it's been so long since we've been in here, I forgot about everything in here.
My team and I believe that our river rides are more than just an exciting
adventure. Thanks. Oh God.
Oh God. I'm keeping this hat on. Oh, and misters, oh God.
You go 21?
21,
yeah. There you go. Hi, Francois, drink that for me. Okay, let me sit right beside you. I'm gonna sit right beside you guys today.
All right, friends, on your buckle, please tug on your safety straps.
I just like that.
As long as my face doesn't get completely soaked, I'm probably good.
I'm excited.
All right, Mom, put your backpack on your front too, please, okay? Perfect. All right, friends, stay seated, stay buckled, have fun.
Okay.
Hello,
my friends. Make sure your
No, there used to be the storage place right there too that always had water on top. That's a spare. Well, they probably don't need this thing fully loaded today either. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Yeah, this jacket is 31.
Well, shoes are pretty good. Beat it off pretty well.
I should have picked the ones that were more waterproof, honestly.
Oh, incoming. Yeah. The shorter line than I remembered. Or rode it right than I remembered.
It's because one splash is normal to just soak everybody.
Round two. Hopefully GoPro lasts where I'm in the last bar.
This is our second time around. Okay. So I have you guys head all the way in for me, okay? Raptors, I am going to be your final seatbelt check. Once you're buckled up, please tug on that orange strap. Make sure all of those seatbelts are on nice and tight.
I'm sorry,
man. It's kind of hard with the first one.
Hello.
I just hope I don't get sprayed by that.
Yeah, it's like we never do this ride, but when we do, we do it like 5 times over.
That one's a short ride.
Okay.
Greetings, then. There's some rough water ahead, so for a safe journey, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the raft.
Yeah. It goes on water rides during the winter. Oh,
yeah. Canadians.
Yeah. What part of Canada?
Winnipeg.
Oh, cool. So this is warm.
Wow.
Yeah, relatively. For this time of year.
The guys are going to go.
Yeah.
Hey, that's enough, guys.
I hope there's no one on the bridge.
Oh, she did good.
We might actually get left.
Oh. I'm out again.
No, I think it's enough.
Uh-oh. Real.
Did I get you a direct hit?
I don't know if there's no one on that bridge.
Oh, there's people up there. I swear, like, it's always closed and we don't want to do it. But whenever we do go on, we do it so many times.
It could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, exactly. So
I don't want to get stuck. You can ride it again if you want.
Incoming.
Stay.